In South Wales, 10 policemen were injured during what was described as a pitched battle. 7 miners were arrested.